one of our practicing games this past year, so which was a tremendous honor for us. And we always look up in the Assembly Hall and see the banner, and we know the correlation between the role.
Have you seen the Keith Smart shot to win it all?
Yes, yes, I have. We see it before every game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's on our screen, I guess.
Well, you see there, you see a very young Jim Boeheim. You're still going up against him. What does that mean to be a part of history?
I mean, it means a lot. He's always a fantastic coach. He's been doing it for so long. Obviously knows what he's doing. Just to be playing these games, it means a lot for me.
When you hear Syracuse, it's the 2-3 zone. What challenges does that present for you guys, and how do you plan to attack?
We have the same game plan as always, same practice time, same practice schedule. We just have other things we need to work on regarding the 2-3 zone. So I'm not going to give out details, but just got to go through your normal practice routine and make sure you don't reach a certain point.